Hello guys, so today we have the goals for Berkeley Fall 2018. Yay! Okay, but really, we have our amazing goals, so right now we're going to go over my amazing goals, okay? Okay, so first it's 2x2, and I'm using the YGMGC 2x2, and what I want to get is like a sub-5 average. And just make a PB average, maybe a PB 7, maybe. And then for 3x3, we have the Angstrom Diamond Coated GCS2M. I've been deciding between the 3D6X and the this cube, but instead of this cube, I'm not sure why. It just feels a lot more controllable, and it's the same speed, but this I can execute out faster on this. Anyhow, okay. I hope just to get a PB, maybe get like a 17 average. That would be good. Okay, next is 4x4. I'm using the Cubicle Labs Wukoyam, but with a YGMGC sticker. And so I just need to make cutoff, which I hope I'll do, because sometimes the scramble is easier on big cubes. Knock on wood. Okay. But yeah, so I just need to make cutoff and just get a good average, because I'm actually kind of focusing on 4x4, because I just want to get a good average. Okay, and finally 5x5, I'll be using the Cube Club Wushuang M. So I just hope to make cutoff, which might happen. So I just need to make cutoff for this, and that will be okay with me. So and I just want to get an average. So yeah, that is it. I'm also gonna be in this cube, but I can't go to cube because I have to go to dinner for that. So anyway, that's it. These cubes are all scrambled. I like scrambled cubes. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you go into that competition, don't feel afraid to say hi to me, and I'll say hi back. And we can be best friends forever. Okay, but really, thank you guys for watching. And yeah, so shout out to myself. Okay, bye.